Okay, so it's one day after I've been switched on. Just some very quick observations. I wasn't really sure whether or not what I was hearing was just the sensation of the sound, as opposed to actually hearing the sound itself. Putting the implant on this morning, so I sort of, you know, had maybe 5 or so minutes where, you know, I've put on the hearing aid in my right ear, and then, you know, between putting on the hearing aid in my right ear and putting the implant on in the left ear, and the moment the implant went on, I could definitely tell that I was hearing some sort of high frequency sort of sounds there. So I think in regards to the high frequencies, I'm definitely hearing sounds. With the lower frequency, I'm still really not too sure at this point in time, but look, it's still early days, so anyway. So some observations. I recorded a video yesterday when I came out of the switch on, and I subsequently this morning was watching that video and listening just through the implant alone. And what I did notice was that even though I was, you know, only hearing just, you know, a sequence of, you know, high frequency sort of, you know, tinnitus sounding sounds, it did correspond with what I could see my lips doing in the actual video. So what I'm saying is, you know, I could match what, you know, the fact that I was saying something and that was actually matching with the actual sounds that I was actually hearing. Couldn't understand it, but it did, you know, certainly seem to match up there. The other thing was, so I've actually just come home from dropping my kids off at school, was that I could hear the indicator sound. I didn't notice it at first, and then, no, I definitely could hear the indicator sound. And to make sure, I turned the right hearing aid off, so I was only hearing through the implant and definitely hearing the indicator tone from the car, which is good. So that certainly, you know, sets my mind at ease a little bit more, the fact that, you know, I am getting some sounds. And I think the main thing being is maybe I just need to get used to the fact that it doesn't sound like what I'm used to. And maybe that's what it is. Maybe that's where the misunderstanding is that it's not like an auditory signal, and maybe it doesn't sound like an auditory signal. I'm not too sure, but anyway, time will tell. I mean, it's still early days, as I said, and it's still a very long, you know, road of, you know, learning to go, and looking forward to it.